Sticking with weather here, we begin with breaking news this morning. Powerful storms swept through parts of the Carolinas yesterday afternoon. Cherokee County tells us a home in Blacksburg took some damage and another got hit by lightning. Duke Energy says about 3,800 homes are still without power because of down lines. Check out this photo here from Ben Howell. It shows yesterday's storm damage in downtown Simpsonville.